We have some sad news out of Somerset tonight. A 55-year-old man has died after getting hit by a car last night. Police say it happened around 9:30 on Wilbur Avenue. Matthew Martinville was walking in the road near the Brighton Avenue intersection when he was hit by a Chevy Silverado driven by a 49-year-old Swansea man. Police say the driver stayed on scene and is not facing any charges.